Well, we're headed to our first annual NL Sport Bike charity ride. This year's for SPAN. This year, all proceeds raised from this ride and Poker Run are going to 100% going to SPAN. Help out some single parents in need with their children for school and stuff like that. So it's a good cause. Well, we picked up our first card for the Poker Run at when we registered, and I got the King of Diamonds. So hopefully that's a good card to beat. So we're on our way to the second leg here now, the second stop where we get our second card. Well, it's not too terrible of a day. It's very overcast and it's not really what you'd call warm. It's about 12 or 13 degrees Celsius. But and despite that, we had a good turnout. And we'll soon be to our second stop, or our first stop, I guess, after registration. But the place where we get our second card to. So far, the group has managed to stay together, which is difficult at times when there's lots of traffic lights and whatnot. All right, here we are. We get our second card. we're off to our last stop right now before we turn around and head back for a group barbecue. Everything has been pretty smooth up to this point. I wasn't a big fan of the card I drew at the last stop. Three of diamonds, but you know, whatevs. The group has all managed to stay together, which is always a concern with a group ride because occasionally you get split up by traffic or someone cuts in between when there's a gap in the group bigger than a car length. But we've been lucky so far. There's not a huge amount of traffic on the road either, which is good. Brigus. This is our last stop for the poker run, and then there's a ride to the area where we have our barbecue. Alright, here we are at our final stop. Well, we're headed back to the final stop now, which is the barbecue. And I think doing a head count, we had, I think it was 30 bikes here today, or 29 to 31. So that's good. And the sun is coming out, it's brightened up, it's gotten warm. There's hardly any wind whatsoever, so it's been a great ride. here we are at our final destination.